guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be showing you how to make mini pancakes by some ingredients. So these are this is what you need for the mini pancakes. You'll need one egg, a bowl, a whisk, some vanilla, some milk, some flour, some salt, some oil, and this for the oil, and put on the pan, and the pan. So we're gonna mix the egg, and then we'll need to put some salt in, just a little bit, and then you'll need to mix it in. Then the next thing is the milk. You need to put, I don't know, but I'll put how much. Okay, I don't know how much was that, but we're gonna mix again. If you want to try making mini pancakes at home, just follow this recipe here, and then you'll get mini pancakes. Then you'll need to put a little bit of vanilla. I think that was a bit too much. Mix. Then I'll need a little bit more. I think that's it. Yep. Mix it all up. Just like mixing egg. Then add the flour with the spoon. We need to clean the spoon, but one, two. You'll need two big spoons for now. And then you have to mix really good for them. You have to make like little dough bits. Okay, I have to take a little bit of flour off of it. I have to mix it. I need to take all of the flour off. Mix super well. Bit more. I feel like this is enough. I'll mix again. Mix. And this is my first time or second time making. I just need to put it here. I think this is my second time making mini pancakes. Then you'll need some sugar powder. I think you have to put all of it. One spoon. Up. Then I'll mix it a lot. Oh my god, I'm making a big mess. I think this is my second time making pancakes by myself. Turning out so good. This is what so far. It's like this. Kind of like skin tone colour. It's kind of like a skin tone colour. Then I think that's it. Then now I'm gonna put the oil on the pan. I'm gonna come back after I do this. Hello guys, we're back, and now we've put some oil on the frying pan. Now we're gonna take a little bit of the batter, put it on the stove,
and then just wait for it to cook. We'll wait for it to cook. And I'm trying to make like a thick pancake so that it'll taste even more better. I hope it tastes better. And then we'll take this spatula. I think it's another spatula. When you think I've brought them to go. Flip it over. Look at this, guys! Oh my god, it looks so nice. I hope this turns out well. I made it super thick. I can tell by the bottom. We'll have to wait a few minutes a few seconds, I think. And then it'll be ready, right? And I hope it's good. I hope it tastes good. We need a little bit more on the side. There's something I got. Go on the plate. We'll have to wait for the bottom. You have to press down on it so then the bottom will be like just like this bit here. And then maybe I might make another one that's even smaller. Yeah. I think I've made it a bit too. Got it pretty hot. This side's burnt, but it's still good. And now we're gonna put a little bit more oil. Oh, maybe I'll just put it in here. Put some more oil. Drag it here so you guys can see it. Put it on the frying pan. Oh my god. This time I'm gonna make like a tiny one. I hope it's good. And you want to see how it's gonna look like, and I hope it doesn't go. Tiny one. I'm gonna make a tiny one. Oh, also, the oil is bubbling! Nope, it's still moving. Oh, whoa! Oh. I don't think this one turned out as well because it looks a bit burnt. I don't think this one. Okay, guys. I'll do some and I'll come back later. Okay guys, so I've done some pancakes here and now I'm gonna put some Nutella on them. I don't know why they're the first pancake. So I'm gonna put a little bit, so this is the first pancake. I'm gonna take a little bit of Nutella and then spread it. Nutella's here in the middle. Just spread it around. So you get all the Nutella out. Well, not all of it, just all the Nutella. Spread it around. Okay, then I'm gonna roll it up. That's the first pancake we've made. We put on the plate. Now time for the second. Guys, time for the second pancake. Time to put some Nutella.
spread it around. This is hard work, guys. Make sure you get an adult to help you on the stove. But I had my mom with me. Then the same. Okay. Put it on the stove. Not on the stove, I need. Hope they say. Time for the third pancake. There's two more to go, so I have five pancakes to do. Time to spread. It's fun but tiring at the same time because it's really hard to spread and make. Yeah. Okay, I just need a little bit more. Whoop. That's enough because I need to put them at the edge too. Okay. I'm gonna keep that going until I finish. The wrap just started to fall off. Okay, I'm going to keep going until I finish all of it. That's enough because that's it's a big it's a small pancake. You only need a little bit between. And this is the last pancake I have, and then I'll do a taste test. Let's hope the taste test is good. I haven't tried it yet. I bet this is kind of enough, but I'm just being cheeky. I just want a lot of your time. Okay. Okay, now I've done all five and I want to show you one. These are all the pancakes I did. And now I'm going to be doing a taste test. I hope these turn out good. Let's try them. Oh, these are actually so good. A bit too much salt, but still really good. Thank you for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe. And we'll see you next time. Goodbye.